haven't played this since August 25th. And I don't know what I'm doing. What am I doing? Look at the airfield in which snip that out. So I don't know what to do. I know you don't have to go back inside that building that we were in. But I think we have to go here. I can't be certain. Because the battery park levels are very similar. But I think you have to go down here for something. Do they give me any clues at all? Just investigate the subway system. Okay. Oh. Hey there. Wanna help me?
Thanks again for the key.
It wasn't a favor. I was well paid. A real patriot. I see it like this. It all balances out. Yadko is just as much gun freaks as the militias, and if everybody's gonna shoot it out, fine, so long as neither side wins and takes over the whole country.
The goal of Yadko is not conquest. It's the safety of ordinary people like yourself.
I know an army when I see one. Look, I'll be blunt. Got any cash? There's a secret passage behind that phone booth over there. For 500, I'll tell you where to get the code.
Oh, I don't have 500. I was gonna say yes, actually.
I'm not interested.
But okay. So he is not ordinary, because he has a code. I have to type that into here, but I don't know what it is. Wait a minute, I have 7 multi-tools, and this one only takes 2. Well, right, that is not my quick save key. This is. So I can just bypass this, I don't even need the code. Just point and click. That's all that matters. Oh, this thing is turning. Oh, should I have been in there? Oh, I think I should have. Oh, well. Oh, what do you know? It worked. Alright, let's go. Pulling out my gun in case I see any rats. I didn't want to kill you, I'm sorry! I didn't actually want to step on you. Anyway, where am I right now? Because I do not know. Oh, what's this?
After the quakes, the homeless drifted down here. Junkies, runaways, grifters. There's a DSS file a mile long on this place. Some of them, the so-called mole people, have permanent living quarters in an adjacent tunnel system not on my map.
Yeah, just stop talking so I can save. Okay. Drug dealer.
What do you need, bro? Vials of 250.
I don't really want Zyme.
Heard about the NSF.
Don't know if JC's on any drugs.
Keep each other's business private.
You want to set a price?
I'm a good neighbor. You want to buy something or not?
No, I really don't want Zyme.
Start talking.
I ain't going back to jail.
Let's try some word association. First word, ambrosia.
Bitch, I ain't going back to jail.
Oh, what is... He didn't attack me. Why is he attacking me? He's never attacked me before. He usually just tells me what I'm... Okay. Last time I played this, he just told me. But I didn't even buy Zyme. Okay. I think I was supposed to kill him anyway. I think there's some guy at the top that wants me to. But okay, I didn't want to do that. There's a way you can let him live, because I did that last time, but I don't know exactly how it's done. Here you are. I'm not sure if I should save it, but whatever.
Hey, bro, what's with the get up?
I shot a guy.
Out of town. I hear the NSF are operating around here somewhere. Know anything about it?
I guess I've seen them, but that's it. You a militia type? I can hook you up with some explosives. Serious stuff, man.
How much?
Whoa.
Just look through someone's head.
We ain't talking firecrackers, understand? What I got, it comes from a guy at UNATCO. Hardcore munitions and shit.
How much?
I got a lamb. You know what that is? $750.
That's
deep for secondhand.
Yeah, I was about to say, it's not happening.
Either that or you work for it. You into fighting? I need someone to take care of the dealer downstairs.
I did.
Already dead.
Yeah? You killed him?
He shot at me.
Just another parasite.
Hot damn. That guy you just killed? He's been in my way for months. Now I got the whole station. You can have the lamb. Now I can afford me a Gep gun.
Thanks, man. Last time I didn't even talk to this guy. I hope you don't mind if I beat up these crates. shotgun ammo. Don't really need it. So, what am I doing now? Nothing, that didn't help at all. Talk to me.
The doctors in that clinic? They ain't worth 5 credits.
Fine. How about you? You're staring at the wall.
I'm looking for the mole people.
You don't want to camp with them. Trust me, they're too political.
I don't need a place to camp.
I started the mole people. I was there first. And then they made up committees that throw people out just because they don't like the way you look.
You're 90 years old.
Don't bother. They're elitist.
Die.
And now the NSF is down there too.
Alright, so. That was actually kind of helpful because I have to go down.
You have a problem?
Get out! I got a bomb!
Oh, okay.
A bomb's a bad choice for close-range combat.
Might as well use it. Rock says I owe him. He won't even give me 1 vial for it.
Oh, I have Zyme.
What kind of bomb?
I think they said it was called a lamb.
Well, I could give you the Zyme. You did threaten to kill me. So maybe you can take drugs.
Suppose I could part with a vial of Zyme if you'll give me the lamb.
You got some? Really?
Yeah.
Let's see the lamb.
Take it, man. Whatever. Where's the Zyme?
Make it last. I killed Homeboy out by the tracks.
I killed Homeboy. Not a Homeboy. I just killed Homeboy. Poor guy. Maybe that was his name. It's the name his mother gave him. Homeboy. Homeboy the drug dealer. I see flickering lights, so I'm gonna go there. Oh. Oh, that's right. You have to throw a lamb at this. Now I remember. Lamb. I'm gonna drag that over here, because ballistic armor doesn't really do much. I've never used it. Really haven't found a use for it. There we go. I don't think anyone's in here. Oh, that's right. Steam. Can I go through here at all? Jump! JC! Go! No. Oh, I can go up here, though. Parkour. Nah, parkour means you don't fail, JC. If you jump on that steam, you will die. Your legs will break and you will die, because the steam is just so deadly. Get... Ah, JC. Oh, come on. You know, if this one doesn't work, I'm going to show you what the steam does. Go, 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 go. Fine. Use this. Burns you. Maybe I had to go inside that. But I have 10 medikits, so I think I can spare one. I only have 2 lockpicks, though. Health. Heal my little leg. It is hurt. And these things shut things off. And that does something, I think. I hope. That wasn't just a waste. Nope, just a wall. I swear you were supposed to go here. I'm pretty sure you are. I missed something? I bet it's right in front of my eyes and I just don't see it. Probably a secret wall somewhere. I got an accomplishment bonus for something. Abandoned parts of the subway system. Alright. I'm gonna go back, I guess. See what that did. Oh, actually, maybe I wasn't supposed to do that. There is a bathroom, I'm pretty sure, which has something inside it. I don't know which one it is, but I know it's on the bottom floor. Oh, there's Homeboy. Sorry, Homeboy. Killed a rat. I killed 2 rats. So where is this bathroom? I know there is one. There's that one, but I think I went in that already. Ah, here's the ladies' bathroom. You didn't see me that. You didn't see that. There's a... It's not that. I think there's something in the stalls. Ah, here we go. Three tools? I'm not wasting three tools on that. Someone's gotta have a code. You, please have a code.
Hi, honey.
Okay. I talked to you already.
Nurse knew I was sick. She just don't care.
Where's this code? Help me, people.
Hola, bro.
What is it?
You on Rook's territory now. Just so you know.
You call yourselves Rooks?
That's right. Up here, it's business. You want to do business? Talk to Will Ray.
I'll keep that in mind.
I just did.
What's up?
What's up? What's up? And where is the bathroom? Because I really need to go. I don't think it's back here. But I see a crate back there. Oh, I can't go through that vent. No, those are stairs. Whatever. Button here. Nothing? Okay. I must be lost or something. I know there was a bathroom. Right, I was in there. I need the code. I really don't want to waste three multi-tools on that, but I might have to. I didn't get that other code. Maybe in the other bathroom there's a little information card. I don't know what you call it. The data box things. Oh, I'm sorry, kid. You help me at all?
Leave me alone.
Okay.
Better. Much better.
Yeah, do you have a code at all? I'm wandering around.
This thing's down there anyway.
Yeah, it does. Want to tell me where down there is? No, I know there's a code, and right now I'm not helping myself at all, so I'm just gonna go there and use the multi-tools because I'm wasting time. Pretty sure there's a walkthrough somewhere that tells you what the code is. But I'll just use some tools. I guess three of them. Actually, can I improve my skill at all? Electronics? I don't have enough, okay. Pains me to do this, but I think I have to. And then that opens up. And here are where the NSF are, so you wanna be very cautious. Don't shoot bullets because the entire place will hear you. It's a good idea to be stealthy down here. There are lots of bums. Not that guy, I thought he was. Oh, but you can sneak under here. That guy's on our side. And here is where it must stink. Oh, I see a hole in the wall. You wanna help me?
Looks like you've been overrun by NSF.
I'm a close talker, just so you know.
There's nothing we can do about it.
Anything recently?
A bunch of barrels came through about an hour ago. Woke us all up.
Where were they headed?
They went through the bathroom like they always do. Only way to get a key is from the NSF commander. The guy lives to the south. But I bet he'd die first.
Some of the terrorists actually live down here?
It's a secret room.
I hear people running. Oh no, they saw me.
Brick, they keep hidden behind some cardboard boxes.
He's a mole person.
I'll have a talk with him. You won't have to worry about the NSF for much longer.
No. Guns. Help me. I try not to shoot that guy. Guy, you're running in the way. Okay. Stealth is not working out because they saw me. Name. We can just hide down here, maybe. Oh, one down. Yeah, there we go. There's another guy. If I can hide under here, they might not see me. The attack music's going away. So I might be in good shape. Oh, an EMP grenade, a soda. I don't care about the soda. I know I try not to do things violently, but there's a guy down there. I'll wait until he goes the other way. Or turns around and... Oh, okay. Oh.
I'm gonna get this pig.
No, you aren't. Oh, he saw me. I'm gonna run. Maybe I can go here instead. Wait for the guards to pass. But they did say the key was to the south. Oh, that's the north. Never mind, I have to go this way instead.
I saw somebody. Maybe just a homeless guy.
Yeah, JC Homeless Denton.
All clear.
The J stands for Jesus, and the C stands for homeless. With the silent C. Where are they? I don't see them. There they are. And he's walking behind that wall, so I can go now. They're on alert, so I might be easily spotted. That guy's just a homeless guy. It's a kid, it looks like. It's a cat. All these cats are Siamese cats. I don't know why. Okay, someone decides to get mean. I hit him. Is it just that guy? Oh no. There's an NSF guy too. Are they eating that cat?
Thought I saw some. Take him out.
Die! Or fall down, I mean. Don't really die. I'm gonna need to see Jaime Reyes after this. Reading that cat. A cat? Look, you get. So, where is that key? It's in a bathroom to the south, he said. This might be a bathroom. This is a trash heap. Well, basketball. I can use that to distract people. Can I throw it at that cat? Yeah. No. So where is this bathroom that guy was talking about? Well, lockpick. The south end of the mole people. Yeah, I did that. Pressing a special brick. Oh, right. Where is that brick? Is it behind these boxes? I don't see it. Oh, yes it is. There we go. That was green.
I surrender.
The mole people say the ambrosia came through here an hour ago.
I'll cooperate. Relax. The key to the men's restroom is on the table.
Where is the men's
this
restroom?
Better not be a joke.
Hey, I'm just an accountant. I know the body armor looks threatening, but I'm part-time, like a reservist. I don't want any trouble.
All right. Fine, as long as you don't call the guards. Okay. You have a fancy table. So where is this bathroom? Probably at the other end. But now, I have a basketball I can throw. At that kid. At that guy. Ugh. What? Oh, he saw me. Yeah, I might want to sneak. I still want to distract them with that basketball. Freak them out. Why do you guys continue to run? Oh, they see me. Alright. Basketball. Go. What? Don't come back.
30 credits says I get.
30 credits says I'm under the bridge. I'm a troll. An ugly old troll lives under the bridge. You can't see me. I'm invisible. Does he still see me? My head must be huge. Basketball. Go! What? Is he shooting at me or the basketball? Ah, me. Basketball didn't fool him.
Did anybody see him?
No. No one saw him. No one at all. He's not here. He just kind of left. He took the train back to New Jersey. I stopped running. I can go now. Sneak. Oh, that guy's still there. Alright, if he turns around, I'm just gonna bolt over there. Or I can hide behind this rock. He's just turning around instead of walking his route. He's not a bright man. I never figured out what these crates have inside them. You can't open them. There's no way you can just pry them open with a crowbar or anything. I guess they're just there for decoration. Help me, kid. Full kid.
I know a secret.
Yeah?
It's about the NSF commander. You know how he gets in a secret room?
He presses a block.
I give up.
He does something with the brick behind those cardboard boxes. It's true. I saw it.
I believe you. I was just over there myself.
I hear footsteps.
Hold fire!
What? Do they just know I'm here? Well, yeah, they probably do, because I killed a couple of guys. Hold fire, I'm gonna shoot this kid. And just the bathrooms.
You're with the police? They just moved a bunch
killed another rat
through here. You still have time to catch them.
Can't pick up the rat and throw it at people.
You from the feds? We don't need any help.
We do. I beat up your crate because you said that.
I surrender.
Terrorist says I surrender, really?
Easy, man. I won't get in your way.
Oh, okay. Here's where I have to be. Now this is a sewer leading up to the airfield, which is huge. It's a huge part of the map. Oh!
These sewage
I get it.
Look like they come out somewhere by the airfield. Be careful,
these things
bro.
Were supposed the to shoot steam at you so you couldn't get past. And that's what I turned off back there. That makes sense. And this, you can turn off something else. I don't know what it is. I think this water is poisonous, so I'm gonna drop a crate and try to jump. Can't. But! Oh, never mind, it's good. This is what they do. That's what these ones did. I see those turrets, so I might want to bypass that thing. Two, I can spare two, I hope. Stop running in my way, you stupid rats! Supposed to scurry, not run under my feet and kill yourselves. Is your life really that bad? Well, yeah, you're sewer rats, so I get that, but do you have to kill yourselves for it? What camera? They saw me. Terrorist! So that poor guy was assigned sewer duty. The other guys get to guard Ambrosia, bring it through, act like secret agents, but this guy gets to walk around in the sewers. I'm gonna get spotted.
Who was that?
No one!
Didn't see a uniform.
No one, it was no one. He is a rat. A really big rat, that's all.
Forget it, I was hearing things.
Yeah, with my eyes. I was hearing things with my eyes. Which way is he going? Ooh, this way! Run. Run, 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 run. Picks. I don't want picks. Can I unlock it? No. This guy probably has a key. I'm gonna beat him up for it. Or charge him. Charge him. Charging him's a better idea. So where is he? There you are. You probably have a key. Let me tase you. I crouch walk faster than he walks normally. It's not a good thing. I'm gonna tase your butt for it. Taste. Yes, he has a key. There we go. More lasers. TNT, can I... I'm not gonna pick up the TNT. I remember what that did last time. I can go through this vent, I'm pretty sure. Let's go. Oh, that water doesn't look fun. But I see I can fall down here and swim. oxygen is gonna drown me. I realize I just took a screenshot. I should have crouched first because that undoes screenshots or something. But now I have a screenshot that I can delete because a screenshot doesn't mean anything. I'm gonna drown. Oh, this sucks. And medikit time. It only damages my torso, which is good. Yes, I am not dead. That's good. Rats, stop it. Rats! I'm not even worried about those rats anymore. So where am I now? Oh, right, if you go the normal way, you have to bypass that robot. But that guy did have an EMP grenade on him. That's what you use. It saw me, but it doesn't matter. I can't go through that little hole. Oh, I still have my light on. Wasn't I just here? I went the wrong way. So you do have to go past that robot. I just kind of went around. That's where I would have come out. That robot's still there. Shouldn't have done that. No, don't scan the area. Nothing's there. If I throw an EMP grenade, I might be able to knock both of them out at the same time. Where's my EMP? There you are. I'll replace that with the lamp for now. There are more of these guys. If I time this right, I can get them both. If this one just moves. Did I do it? No, this one's still alive. Run, run. This guy's floating in the air and doesn't really care about life. Yes, I made it. I made it. Looks like we made it. Alright, now here's what you do. Very strategic run. Run and run some more. Get a lockpick. That data cube, that's what they're called. If you were Decker, need a thing. E. Todd St. Mary. Can't open these little things.
You're entering a helibase terminal below a private section of LaGuardia. Veer to the east. You should be able to take the elevator to ground level. If you hit trouble, double back across the platform. There's a sewer drain to the northwest which leads to a pond next to the airfield. We think we might know who's moving the shipment. More in a minute.
Oh, I forgot about this place entirely. This mission is very, very long. I might have to split it into two parts. Cameras, okay.
Looks like you're on the right track.
That's yeah, you just got caught by a camera. You're on the right track, man.
We'll be sending a team to recover. See if you find the other two.
Alright, I forget where the other two are. I think they're actually on the airfield. So we don't have to worry about them for now. There's gotta be a way to shut those cameras off. There are more cameras. There's a guy! But he's very nearsighted. And there's another guy. Don't turn. Thank you! I'm gonna tase you now. I missed. He was just a normal guy. He didn't have a key. So I have to search for those keys. Can I break these doors by any chance? No. I have to use picks. Or get around them somehow. There has to be someone with a key. And I know there is someone here who I do have to kill. There's a sniper around here somewhere. I think he's above the helicopter. Ah, computer I can hack. What was it? E. Todd St. Mary? I'm gonna try that. E. Todd St. Mary. Login. Rematch at the pool. Ah, 9905. Suspension crate code. Thank you. microscope over here, which is weird. A phone.
Awaiting authorization. Awaiting authorization.
Give you authorization. Okay, maybe I won't. Hello, are you a supporter of the United States military? That just reminded me of that, the prank call of John Cena. Very good. Anyway, I think this is the same one. Nothing here, but there are vases I can throw. I like how it just turns half invisible and then floats in midair. Camera, come on, camera, turn. There you go, camera. If I throw the vase at the crate, will it break? No, the vase just broke. Alright, stop beeping so I can sprint. Alright, go! Ah, I didn't make it in time. Hiding behind the crates instead. And run now. There's a guy! My camera don't see me. Yes, very good camera. Your friend only took one shot. Three. Nothing but ammo. And there's a guy. I think I can just beat him up though. I'm not gonna waste any more taser ammo.
Take him out.
Oh, don't take him out, he's a good guy. Stop it.
Stay cool. He's still around.
No, he's not. He's in the bathroom. That's it. That's all. I'm gonna keep closing this thing if you open it again. He had the key.
Big guy. He can't hide for long.
Yeah. If I flush the toilet, will they think
I
it's...
think we're safe.
Yeah, it's just, Billy. It's, Homeboy. Guys, it's just Homeboy. Don't worry about it. I beat you up, too.
I could swear I heard something.
No! Hey. He's got a crossbow. Get him. Ah! My torso's gonna die. I might have to tase this guy instead. Camera! Don't see me. Ugh. No, I'm hiding behind this guy. It doesn't count! That is amazing. You can hide behind people. I didn't know that. That's cool.
I got this.
No, you don't. Alright, this is taking too much ammo. Fall! Just some darts. I could have done that instead. Run, run, run. There's a sniper. Get him. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Get him, get him. Sniping. Ah, that's not my sniping key. What is it? Stop. JC, what are you doing? Get the... Ah, I get him? No. But they saw me, so I'm just gonna shoot that guy with a dart. Tranquilizer dart. I missed.
Take him out.
No, don't take him out. He's too busy in the bathroom. He has to go again. He has uncontrollable urinary things. The IUT, you know? Very dangerous, the IUT. Wait, UUT. Why did I say IUT? The UUT, he has uncontrollable urinary things. Alright, now we didn't use all that ammo. The camera's still there. Oh, I'm dumb. I am dumb. Wanna know why I'm dumb? I picked up that key and never used it. I can unlock those doors there now. Camera, stop doing that. Please, let me run. There we go. go up there now, and how about up here? Anything here? There's this. There's a guy I can tase. I don't hear any cameras. So I'm gonna wait until this... It's not... Oh, there we go. I was about to say the little T things aren't closing in. Crosshairs. Yes, offloaded onto the helicopter. The others are heading out by boat and plane. Alright, so there is something by the boats. What's this? It's a button. And something near planes. Alright, so what does this button do? Ooh, a secret thing. I don't remember this. Augmentation. Thing. Things. I don't even care what they are, I love them. Free stuff. I love free stuff. Range. You drop cigarettes. Replace all the good stuff with soda and cigarettes. Candy bar. Yeah, that's what you were storing, right, guys? Very important candy. Okay, here's the helicopter base. Now we need to snipe the sniper. Can I put any mods on this? That sniper rifle? The recoil isn't gonna help much. Accuracy, yes. Am I good at rifles at all? My right arm is broken? Since when? I didn't even know. Alright, and skills. Untrained, that's why. Upgrade. And I think that's it for now. I want to save other things. I hate how all the stuff you don't need is so cheap. Like, swimming's cheap. Computer, all you need is the... You only need to train in computers. You don't need to be advanced or anything like that. Train is all you need to be. Electronics and lockpick are very useful, and that's why they're so expensive. Alright, hopefully that will help. Where is he? Where is the sniper? I don't see him. He doesn't appear to be here. Who's there? The law? No, there's no law. Oh, he's up there. Right in the head. Oh, that's just a light. Yep. Good job. That's him. Gotta hit him in the head. Oh, he got shot in the head and didn't die. You're a weirdo. Yes, he is down. Excellent. I think he's the only sniper. Oh, someone's shooting. Who's shooting? That guy's a flamethrower. Holy god. Oh, there's that camera I can bypass. Hey there. I'm gonna blow you up, okay? I'm sorry, I'm gonna blow you up. Have fun. JC can't aim. Oh, there's that guy. Stop it. So I'm going to shoot that if that flamethrower guy comes anywhere near me.
I think we're safe.
Yeah, our guy just died, but we're safe, you know? There he is. Come on, walk a little closer. That set the alarms off. No, it didn't. I'm just shooting the helicopter. That's right, it has a huge hitbox. And I broke the window. I didn't want to do that.
I think he took off.
Yeah, he's gone now. It's like he was never even here. Anyway, I don't know where I'm going.
I think he took off.
Yeah, he just
this
guy vanished.
Take him out.
Take him out. No. No.
That's him.
No, I'm gonna shoot your window. Okay. No more fooling around. I need to actually get this done.
Anybody see him?
No. What am I doing? Can I go in the helicopter and fly it? Locate the airfield. Yes, I need to do that. You know, I've never been a bright person. This is a helicopter. I am in the airfield. I have to find a way up. Can you see me behind that helicopter? Yeah, he did. He's not here anymore. He left. He killed our guy and left. That guy owed him money, and he was poor. Alright, I'm gonna bypass this, because I can't find the computer to shut it off. I'm gonna play a pool. Wait, I'm supposed to hit the cue ball. Come on, cue ball, go! Yeah, oh, that cue ball went in. I'm not good at this. Come on, one more time. One more time. Ugh. And it went in. I am the worst pool player. Well, JC is. I blame JC. I can hack this. Get more money. But I really, really need to find out what to do. Because I don't remember. Draw 375. Draw. Yep. So what now? Okay. I'm gonna go back on that airfield. I have to go that way. I know I have to go up here somewhere. There has to be a ladder.
There's... I saw somebody.
That's maybe the flamethrower. Can I throw something? I need to throw something. Telephone. Go. Fire extinguisher. Go. Yeah, I found one. I just want to pick it up. I don't want to actually use it. Wait, can I extinguish this fire?
I got this one.
Okay. I didn't did that. Go. That's how you fight fire.
I got this one.
Yeah. Run, run, just run. Don't even shoot. Run. Climb. Sniper's dead. That's where I have to be. No, I don't. Oh, no. Heal my torso. This has just been the worst. Don't know where I'm going. Oh. Okay. That's the exit. Oh, well, that was simple. So once I actually get to the airfield, I'm gonna stop and then go on to part two. Some other day. Look, I don't want to bother you. Just let me go. If you shoot these windows, you'll fall in. Just so you know. There's the exit. Oh, that guy's following me. I'm not used to people actually doing their job. Ow!
Fascist.
So much for doing this sneakily. They're running around like idiots. Look, I think you guys should be like that guy up there and do your jobs and not run around like morons.
Take him out.
So they still see me. Forget it, I was hearing things. Excellent. Not that bright. They found us. No, they didn't find us. Alright, let's see if I just run. Run, run. Running, run, run. Camera, run. That turret's gonna see me. I need to turn off that. That's him. He's a cop. Because he's not in uniform. Yeah, that would kind of make sense. This guy is just so persistent. I don't even want to kill him. Sorry, man. But... you were the only good guy. Hip. Hook. Fail.
He's a cop.
What? No, he's not a cop. He's a rat.
That's him. He's a cop. That's him. He's a cop.
How many times are you guys gonna say that? Oh, here we go. Sewers. The only time when sewers are good in a game. Deus Ex. Every other game, they're usually tedious and stupid, but nope, Deus Ex are the best things you can have. Unless you drown and run out of medikits, but I do have 7. And drowning in 3 now. Oh, don't tell me I went backwards. Do not tell me. Don't you say for a second that I went backwards. Okay. Run. I push this thing out just so I can jump. There you go. And you made it to here. Don't know where here is. I'm taking the scenic route. I've never been here before. That's good, it changed. I bet that means I'm in the wrong spot. But if I am in the airfield, this will be the end. I hear cameras. That's a good sign. Oh, I know where I am. I'm in the right spot. Yes, I am in a good... Excellent. I swam,
this
and I'm
here.
This
is the terminal at LaGuardia owned by Juan Ivanovich Lebedev. We're certain, based on what you've discovered, that he's working with terrorists. Your orders are to locate and kill him. We're sending you a map of the airfield.
Who's there?
I think the law's on us.
Okay. It is. Oh my god. When I find out what to do, I'll resume.
That's him. He's a cop.
Alarms. Okay. I will formulate a plan next time. Oh, stop this, Alex. Don't even...
owned by Juan Ivanovich Lebedev.